those that we were able to, because there were really not many of them left. We're blessed to have Stan in our congregation, but unfortunately he's not here today. So if he's want to be seated, we are ready to rock and roll. Keep on that next to the back.
Yeah.
So am I. Apple tree with anyone else but me, anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit on the apple tree, anyone else but me, till I come marching home. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me, anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 don't go walking down Lover's Lane. Till I come marching home. He was a famous trumpet man from a Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft, but then his number came up and he was called to the draft. He's in the army now of London Reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Then he blows bugle boy his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't march in. The captain seemed to understand, because the next morning the cap went out and drafted a man. Now the company joined us when he plays Reveille.